journey to Erdak. You will not be able to return until the mission is complete. Made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrovol, the city of the damned.
No!
selected for the process. my soul is ready for the extraction process.
Thank you.
Citadel is the Soul Extraction Chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. world, I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you.
discovered and unlocked the true power of the Essence. They combined Sentinel and Hell energies together, refined it, and created Large Unit. With it, they did wondrous things. Saved worlds from extinction, healed the sick, and gave infinite power to those worthy of it. to the transmitter tower. If you could destroy it, the unrefined energy should be able to propel you into their world. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains, dropping into the well below.
Thank you. cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Thank you.
icon of sin grows more powerful the longer it is on Earth.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't sleep now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Thank you. more.